The moon is beautiful at night. Sometimes the moon looks big and round above us. But often, it is smaller and thinner, like a banana. A lot of children want to go there but they can't. It isn't a perfect place. It's sometimes very cold and sometimes very hot. There is no ryegrass, and there isn't any food. There are no animals and no people.